Three. Yeah. Very, very nice to meet you all. All right, I have a very important announcement to make. Friends, I'm sorry to say, but today's Music and Troubles concert will be canceled. We'll see you all next January. Goodbye!
Bye.
Well, guys, you didn't bring any instruments. You brought your instruments.
Yes, I brought them.
Yes. Do you see any instruments up here?
Yes.
You do? Do you hear any instruments?
No.
Have you heard any instruments today?
Voice.
What?
It's the voice.
Your voices? Your voices?
Yes.
Your voices are your instruments. Wonderful. Okay, so Calmus, this is Calmus. Together they create the band you see in front of you, I guess, because you have instruments, right? Okay, so they have a very important job, which is to make music using their voices. But we have a very important job as well today. Our job is to listen. Have you ever been tucked in bed at night and all of a sudden you hear the thunderous crash of thunder rumbling your walls? Or maybe you've imagined what it might sound like when the very first snowflake hits the ground. Or maybe when you're really, really quiet, you can even hear the beating of your own heart. Well, there is a world all around us that creates sound, and we get to explore it using our ears. Now, I'm really excited to listen to Calmus today. Are you ready to listen with me?
Yeah!
Awesome! Okay, well, I'll hand it right over to you guys, and maybe this time, when Calmus sings their song, we can listen for their different instruments. Maybe we can find who sings the highest instrument and who sings the lowest, all right? And I want you to tell me, when the song is over, who you think plays what instrument? All right.
Okay, now we are going to sing an Afro-American spiritual called Rise Up, Shepherd.
Rise up, rise up, rise up, shepherd, and follow.
Rise up. Rise up, rise up, shepherd, and follow. Rise up, rise up, rise up, shepherd, and follow. Rise up, rise up, rise up, shepherd, and follow.
There's a star in the east on Christmas morn.
Rise up, shepherd, and
Rise up, shepherd, and follow.
rise up, shepherd, and follow. Rise up, shepherd, and follow.
All right. So there were some great clues in there as to who might sing the highest instrument and who might play the lowest instrument. So we'll go down the line. Anya, what instrument do you think she played? Any guesses? Yeah.
Soprano.
Oh my gosh. And is that high or is that low?
High.
Okay, the guess is that Anya is the soprano and she sings the highest. So maybe, Anya, if you would step here in the first spot. Okay, let's go down all the way to the other end, the low. Who played the lowest instrument in the group? Yeah, what do you think? This guy right here? The biggest guy? You think he played the lowest instrument?
No.
Okay, well, let's give it a try. Let's see, Manuel, will you come and take the lowest spot? All right, we have three instruments left. Now, who do you think sang the second highest part out of these three instruments? Any guesses? We've got Tobias, or Sebastian, or Ludwig. Who do you think it was? Who was the second? You think it was Sebastian? Okay, Sebastian, come and have a stand right there. All right, we've got two instruments left. Let's go for the second lowest. Any guesses? Yeah, what do you think it was? You think that Tobias sang the second lowest? All right, Tobias, you take the spot of the second lowest, and that means that, Ludwig, you take the middle spot.
I will take it.
The middle voice.